Come on, coach.
You on second team. You can sit the bench for all I care.
Coach, you can't do that.
You want to join him? I'm the head coach. When I say goes, he will not play. End of story.
Meet Austin, your new teammate.
Why don't you climb back under whatever rock you came from? We don't need you on our team.
Of all people in the world,
I figured you'd be the one there for me.
My hands are tied. What do you want me to do?
Coming for you, pretty boy!
Time to feel pain.
Your son took a major jolt to the head.
No matter what I do, I'm always going in the wrong direction.
I just feel like I missed something in my life.
Hey, what are you doing this Sunday?
Nothing.
You want to go to church with us?
I'd like to introduce you to our newest friend, Austin.
Hey, Austin.
I get it. It's all because of a girl. No, okay. I admit, I do like her. Jess is pretty cool.
Are you
maybe we can go
to
eat something
tomorrow? I know where we could go. My mother used to love to paint out here.
It's beautiful.
What do you think of Austin? I think he likes it a lot.
You know, I actually like hanging out. You know, it's good vibes.
If you just open your eyes, you'd see that he's the best defensive back we've ever had.